carousel inside of the arcade. Privately owned since 1896.